Golden Retriever Dog Breed Information. Overview. The Golden Retriever is a medium-sized, well-balanced dog with a distinctive golden-colored coat, small, drop ears, and a natural tail carried level with the back or with a slight upward curve. The correct relationship of length of body to height is 12-11. The Golden Retriever is a dog without exaggeration. The Golden Retriever should be evaluated as a working gun dog, and exaggerations or faults should be penalized in proportion to how much they interfere with the dog's ability to work. The breed's most readily identifiable characteristic is its rich, lustrous golden color. Another essential characteristic is proper temperament. A Golden Retriever is friendly, calm, compliant and compatible with people and other dogs. Goldens are particularly good with children. The Golden Retriever's friendly temperament is reflected in his kindly expression. The Golden Retriever is a powerfully built dog, with a good nose for tracking, a soft mouth, and an eagerness to learn. History. Originating in the Scottish Highlands in the late 1800s, the Golden Retriever was developed by Lord Tweedmouth by crossing the original yellow flat-coated retriever with the now extinct Tweed Water Spaniel. He later crossed in the Bloodhound, Irish Setter and more Tweed Water Spaniel. The dogs were called the Golden Flat Coat and only later were they given the name Golden Retriever. The Golden Retriever is one of the most popular breeds known today, not only as family companions but for obedience competitions, hunting and tracking, as a bird dog on both land and in the water, narcotics detection, service dog for the disabled, a guide for the blind and as a therapy dog. The Golden Retriever.
Mm-hmm.